fatal police shooting of Amir Locke.
Police search for it!
Has put a spotlight once again on no-knock warrant policies. City Council member Jeremiah Ellison, chair of the Policy and Government Oversight Committee,
how we keep people safe,
is bringing in experts Monday to lead a discussion on the issue.
No-knock warrants are extremely dangerous.
Rachel Moran, associate professor at the University of St. Thomas School of Law, will be walking council members through both Mayor Fry's November 2020 policy and the recent moratorium on both requesting and executing no-knock warrants. Moran says neither are a ban on the practice. When looking at the mayor's policy for the past 15 months,
I would say that the efforts are not nearly as fulsome as they could be. Particularly when you compare St. Paul Police Department's use to Minneapolis, you see that some of this seems to be just a preference by the police here in Minneapolis to use these warrants likely more than they should or need to.
Meanwhile, Mayor Fry and MPD leadership will be working with national experts to review and suggest revisions to the department's policy.
The mayor does seem open to make the changes.
DeRay McKesson leads the police reform organization Campaign Zero. On Friday, they did a new review of the city's warrant policy. When compared to Campaign Zero's model legislation, Minneapolis scored 5.5 out of 15.
On the road to 15, the easiest ones are the wait time, so requiring officers to wait at least 30 seconds before even any attempt for forced entry in a situation.
Other proposals include ending no-knocks except in extreme circumstances, tightening up the search warrant application, and requiring all search warrants be executed between 9 a.m. to 7 p.m.
I think that we will put the pressure on to make sure that these changes in policy happen at the most detailed level to make sure that people's lives are saved in the future.
Heidi Wigdahl, Care 11 News.
Tomorrow's City Council committee meeting will also include presentations from the attorneys representing Amir Locke's family. Members have invited Mayor Fry to join the discussion, and McKesson, along with another national expert, will be meeting with the mayor early this week.